Oh, you did.
Hi, good morning or good afternoon. I'm here. I'm Lori Gates Addison, and this is Sharon Kitts with SATIRA.
Hey.
We're really excited today. I'm part of the ASAT Coalition and SATIRA here in Tazewell County, and we are doing 5-Minute Revive again. Today, it is Tazewell County's turn. So I am happy to let you know that we've got plenty of Narcan here. We've got 2 doses.
Yes.
Lots of folks. We're at some feeding line here at 4-Way, but most exciting news is that we are right here at the new SATIRA home. We, of course, have SATIRA has the Hearts and Horizons home, but tell us about sharing our vision. And you have to talk loud. I don't have a mask on, but I'm we're good. Yeah.
This is going to be like a resource drop-in center where people can come and hang out if they're need some place to go, a safe place to go. We're also going to have SATIRA offices there. There's going to be some counseling there. We're going to have meetings there and anything you might need as far as prevention or recovery information.
Yes, exciting. And we're hoping to get a new recovery group growing in this location as well. So if you haven't heard about Narcan, it's nasal spray and it can be used with folks who are experiencing an overdose. Real easy. Takes 5 minutes to get the training. We also have some great, let's walk over here and look at our bags. Tazewell County's got it going on this morning. It's actually warmer than it looks. We have some great resource bags still that we're giving away. And Carrie, show them the lockbox that we have. We've got these great metal lockboxes that we're giving out to people. So if you would like to lock up your medication, keep it safe. We have a parenting handbook. It's called Operation Parent. This is great too because it gives you resources on talking about drug education with your kids, but also depression, cyber, bullying, and keeping your children safe. We have timer cap bottles. These are a jewel. Check this out. We don't support underage use symbol, but if you take your medication, say at 10, and you put the timer cap bottle on, it starts ticking away. So you can tell later on when you have to take it again if somebody's tried to get into your medication. This is really great from keeping younger hands from lifting somebody's Valium or getting medication when they shouldn't be using it. So we have all kinds of tools, and we've got masks, and of course we have ASAC's prescription drug epidemic video going on. But we just want to remind everybody in the community how much we love you and how much we are so proud of Southwest Virginia and providing Narcan training. And I know Sharon and I feel very blessed to know each other. I'm gonna turn around the sun this way. Because we get to do great stuff like this in our community, it makes us happy to know that there are so many people making a difference. But the big thing I want to let you know is we're all in this together. Not just addicts, we all have hopes and dreams and hurts and hangups, don't we?
Yes.
Yeah. And we've spent many years working together, knowing that it's our community and it's our responsibility. So if you're not doing anything and you're at 4-Way in Tazewell, or across from Pizza Plus, come visit our new home at the SATIRA Coalition and get yourself some Narcan. And we want to wish you a
Merry Christmas.
A very Merry Christmas.
Yes.
So take care and happy holidays. We'll be here till what time, you think?
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock today. Lots of folks handing out Narcan, so take care.